Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of my Stormworks Build and Rescue Let's Play series. So, as you can see, the rescue cigar is no more, and the reason that the rescue cigar is no more was that I streamed this game yesterday. I, for once, did not stream Farming Sim because I got deadly annoyed with Farming Sim after an update, and that broke a lot of things. Like a map update, it wasn't Farming Sim itself, so it was kind of silly to get annoyed at Farming Sim. But anyways, I really felt like playing this game, and honestly, every now and again, you just find a game that jives with you, and this one here is definitely it. And I mean, even though I suck at building stuff, I mean, look at this. This is kind of based on the rescue cigar, but is an advanced version with big floats, so it has actually a pretty darn decent behavior when it comes to driving in the water. I can almost not get it to tip it, and I kind of based the design roughly on a Zodiac. Now, of course, most of you guys know what a Zodiac is. This, by the way, this little island, and if you were yesterday at the stream, then you know that. But this little island happens to be a nuclear power plant. And I honestly love this game. It's so much fun. It's so much fun. I just have to figure out now where to go, and that is something I should have told you guys yesterday, honestly. Is, look at the map. Oop, 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 and then oop, 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 oop. So it's like something like 300 square kilometers or something like that. So yeah, good luck finding ever the end. Ever. Ah, but the sun is rising, thank goodness. A shipment of containers. I think we have a couple more containers and we have about 50 minutes. So I'm thinking we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna bring the inspector to the crude oil. We're gonna go back here 3.4 kilometers to grab the containers. And honestly, as good as this ship, or as good as this boat looks for rescues, as bad, I shouldn't say bad, but it's not ideal when it comes to things like cargo transport. So I'm probably gonna redesign the thing a little bit. I'm gonna extend the back end just a little bit before we go back out. Yeah, it's raining. Oh, and yesterday on the stream, man oh man, I had a nasty thunderstorm to deal with. If you're wondering what those things are in the back, those are provisions to tow. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I am going to take the back end off and gonna extend it a little bit. And then I will go from there, I guess. Now we have to get back to the island first. But yeah, I have great fun in this game, I have to be honest. And it seems like you guys like it too. I should maybe mention that helicopters are possible. vehicles are possible. The only reason that I'm not really diving into that yet is because I feel like I don't have the necessary parts yet. And it's nice because as you drive along, you can actually find parts in boxes that are drifting in the open waters. And the maximum wave height got restricted around islands. You can't get hit by the maximum height waves anymore, which is interesting because even those waves that are not maximum height, if you are piloting a boat as small as this one, yeah, you are kind of in for it. You are in for a rough ride. Actually, yesterday I seen something very interesting, and that is I've seen. Oh, right, those last two are floating here in the water. Oh, that could be interesting. Okay, you know what? Before we do that, I think we're gonna return to the workbench and we're gonna redesign a few parts of this build. I mean, it's not bad, don't get me wrong, it's not bad at all, but it could be better. So, we're gonna be changing a few things around. Could have turned this on, I guess. There, that's done. I mean, 6 seats, I think, is plenty for rescue. But of course, here the tail end of this thing needs to be changed. There. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead here and extend that a little bit. Not by much, though. Maybe. Oh, I don't know. Hold shift, change the direction. Nope. Maybe how's that? That's not bad at all. That works. And at this time I am going to leave the oh boy, I just realized something. Hopefully that works out, otherwise I have to And there. Perfect. Perfect. Maybe extend that too. See, it would be nice if you could highlight certain sections of the boat and could just extend them. Although, no, it might be good. Might be good. Now, obviously, we have to move this back. There. This done. Yeah. Leave that open. So. Wait a second. Overthinking that a little bit. There. Okay. That's still completely closed in, right? Yes. So then. There's that, and I'm gonna put the See, we have medium wheels, and we have wheel coasters, and we have all kinds of fun stuff. Let me see here. What do we need? We need those little guys. There we go. That's good. And then we need... need a rudder, because without a rudder, things are not going to progress terribly well. Okay, so now logic. Gonna put the power output of the engines. That. And we're gonna put this output, AD. The rudder rotation. Oh, I forgot something. Small connector. Definitely need a small connector. There. Oh, you know what? That was silly. That was silly. My part. Perfect. Boy fact. Get that in. Wonderful. That. All right. Oh, we just have to get it nicely orangey. Beautiful. They don't need to be on. I'm gonna paint this. There we go. And last but not least. Perfect. All right, so that gives us a little bit more space here. I am considering. Changing this here up a little bit. Okay, now logic dictates that this switch is connected to the magnet nodes. There. All right. Good. Now, what I want to do next. If we can get this the way I want it. So this would be like that, but that's not how I want it. I want it differently. I have to think about that for a second, guys. So this is what I came up with. As you can see here, this is a lot more like what I had in mind. Now the top here, that's going to be the interesting part yet. But we'll get that figured out. Maybe if I can. I don't know if I really need... I have to try that. Okay, we have to remove those again. Boop, boop. I'm gonna put those in instead. One, two, that gives us four switches. Should be good. And I think I have a compass now too, don't I? No, that's an altimeter. Help me. Well, then. Displays. This is gonna be my rudder indicator. Gonna show me what direction the rudder is pointing. And then now comes the logic part again. We need an engine starter, which is going to be this one here. This very one. That's all we can do for now on that one. Yeah, the top here is kinda my nemesis at the moment. See how we can. How we can manage this. There, wonderful. And then we should go ahead and put one more row here. Like so. Then we're gonna put this I have to kind of be wary about the I don't know if I like that. Looks almost like it's too low. You know what? Before we go any further, I'm gonna test this. And oh, good. Jumped right past it. That's always good. No, 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 no. Oh, Okay, yeah, this is definitely too low. I mean, this is no problem getting in, but out is gonna be the problem. Or won't it? No, it won't be. Oh, perfect. All right, well, that works then. What am I doing? You have to go back to the drawing board anyway. Oh, this is gonna be good. You know, guys, I'm terrible when it comes to building stuff nice. Or so I thought, anyway. Although I have to say, with this one here, I kinda do well. Maybe after all those years, finally, I'm getting the hang of building stuff functional as well as somewhat nice looking. Wouldn't that be something? And you are here to see it. Yeah. Alright, so now I'm thinking. One. And you might wonder, what has all... There is a reason for my madness. And you will see why in a second. This one? Oh, wow. I'm clicking everything but the one I actually wanted to click. That's good. Actually. Should I just leave that white, I wonder? Starting to think white is maybe not the worst color for this part. Anyway, for the roof. Yeah, I will leave that white. There. That's good. That's good. There. And then I have to figure out where I'm gonna put the other ones that you don't know yet of. You know what? I think I need more switches. There. Okay. Yeah, that's two more switches. So let's see here. This one is going to be cabin red. This one is going to be cabin white. This one is going to be nav. This one, my rudder display. Engine. Search. And for now, this one is just an aux. Was this one engine? Oh no, this one was search. This one is engine. I'm gonna put that there. Then that there. Oh, I have an idea. There. Now, you might wonder, what is this? Well, this is... Keep in mind, this game is also gonna become multiplayer at some point. So what we're gonna do is... This one is search, yeah. This is gonna be auxiliary for the tow, so that if I tow a boat, I don't have to leave my captain seat. I can just hit the button and it will... The auxiliary switch will toggle the tow hook for me. This was nav. That was... Oh, we need more switches yet, hey? That's okay, though. There, that was cabaret. That's what I thought. There. And now I have to put the cabin white in. There and there. All right. Now, cabin white is obviously only to be used if the ship is the cabin whites are only to be used if the ship is not moving at night, so you can actually find your way. So, logic. There. And you may name this contraption. There, that's our rudder indicator. Okay. You know, in theory, you can even make a secondary bridge outside just with the secondary switches. But that is something we get in later. We still have some work here to do. There we go. Now we're talking. Always a little bit concerned if it doesn't color right away, because that means that I just colored a whole bunch of stuff that I didn't want to color. Oof. Yeah. And there. Wonderful. Yeah, see? That's what I meant. That's why I don't like when it's all of a sudden, when it all of a sudden looks like I didn't color anything, because I colored something that I absolutely didn't want to color. Well, color me impressed. Ho ho ho. That was terrible. Wasn't it? Right. That... There. There. Well, would you look at that? Starts to look like a ship. Now comes, of course, that part. You know what's coming now, right? Correct. There. Oh, yes, you know what? Yeah. No, right is right is green. Right is green and left is red. I learned my lesson yesterday. And eventually this will get the blue. Actually, it can get the blues right now, I guess. They just can't be flashing. Because I don't know the logic for that yet. Yeah. Perfect. All right. Now what color to make this roof though? Orange? Yes. guess so. There. All right. Of course. That black so it doesn't reflect. Yeah. All right. Let's think about that for a second. There, that's why it didn't look right. Like, wait a second, something is wrong here. All right, now that's done, that's wired up, that's wired up, that's not gonna be wired up. Nav lights. There. There. And there. All right. She is ready for action. Perfect. moves quite nimble and probably is taking waves like a champ. Question is, oh yeah, look at this. Oh, it starts raining again. It's not the ideal exactly the ideal oh, never mind. This can go overboard now because we just lost that mission. Well, I think that shall be enough for today anyways. Oh, I see. I have a couple of spots there in my on my floor, but we are bringing her back into the garage for today, and next time I might get into helicopters, I don't know yet, but let me know what you think. I know it's not pretty, but it's functional, and that's all that it has to be, really. All right, they work too. Awesome. So that being said, thank you all for watching. And yeah, let me know what you think about her. Nice little boat. Starting to get better at building stuff. Took me only years, so there she be. Until next time, though, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching, and God bless.